Hello, so today I don't know what to do, so I'm making this fucking Half-Life video.
Please stand back from the automated door and wait for the security officer to verify your identity.
Freeman, looks like
who is Freeman?
Late.
I'm not Freeman. Am I Freeman? What the fuck is this? Let me out, you sick fuck. What the fuck is happening? Oh, I guess this Freeman is a scientist. Guess him good then.
Hey, Mr. Freeman. I had a bunch of messages for you, but we had a system crash about 20 minutes ago, and I'm still trying to find my files.
You have a potato computer. My friend, buy yourself a new one.
Test chamber too, but I think that's all straightened out. They told me to make sure you headed down there as soon as you got into your hazard suit.
Oh my god, I love this song.
For use in hazardous environment conditions. True, sir. Looks like you're in the barrel today.
Ah, hello, Gordon Freeman.
So I'm Gordon Freeman. Well, guess I'm good then. This song is sick, my friends.
What? Command and
elevators are for losers. I prefer stairs.
Good to see you.
Yes, I'm here.
Gordon, here you are. We just sent the sample down to the test chamber.
We've boosted the anti-mass spectrometer to 105%.
I don't know what that means, but okay.
The administrator is very concerned that we get a conclusive analysis of today's sample. I gather they went to some lengths to get it.
They're waiting for you, Gordon. In the test chamber.
Wait, test chamber, you will use me as an experiment. This Freeman is really hopeless.
We'll be deviating a bit from standard analysis procedures today, Gordon.
Yes, but with good reason. This is a rare opportunity for us. This is the purest sample we've seen yet.
And, potentially, the most unstable.
What unstable? Why the fuck will I want to get in one room with unstable material?
I don't know how you can say that, although I will admit that the possibility of a resonance cascade scenario is extremely unlikely.
Gordon doesn't need to hear all this. He's a highly
trained professional. Oh fuck, yes I need.
We've assured the administrator that nothing will go wrong.
Yes, you're right. Gordon, we have complete confidence in you.
Welp, if you say this, I will go in and make the thing you want me to do. What the fuck is this? Wait, I changed my mind. Let me out of this fucking room.
Testing? Testing? Everything seems to be in order.
Alright, Gordon, your suit should keep you comfortable through all this. The specimen will be delivered to you in a few moments. If you would be so good as to climb up and start the rotors, we can bring the anti-mass spectrometer to 80% and hold it there until the carrier arrives.
I will do as I say, just don't put me in this room ever again. This looks dangerous.
Predictable phase arrays. Stage 2 emitters activating now.
Gordon, we cannot predict how how long the system can operate at this level, nor how long the reading will take. Please, work as quickly as you can.
That's exactly what I am going to do.
Overhead capacitors to 105%. It's probably not a problem.
Roughly, come on, where is this sample?
I'm showing a small discrepancy. Well, no, it's well within acceptable. Sustaining sequence.
I've just been informed that the sample is ready, Gordon. It should be coming up to you any moment. Look to the delivery system for your specimen.
Oh, thank God. Okay, I made a mistake. Let me out. Let me out, let me out. My friends just died. How well, they weren't my friend. So I don't give a fuck. Please God, I don't want to die, please. Shiny things. Wait, what am I thinking? What happened? Wait, I'm still alive, thank godness. Where the fuck am I? What is this monster? Please let me out. Oh no, here are five monsters to gangbang me. Welp, I guess I'm okay. Let's get the fuck out of here.
You're alive.
Yes, but there were five monsters ready to fuck me.
I'm afraid to move him and all our phones are out. Please, get to the surface as soon as you can and let someone know we're stranded down here. You'll need me to activate the retinal scanners.
Why is this place having so much security? Oh no, a spider pippy. Come with me, you stupid scientist.
Alright.
Open the freaking door.
I'm a fire in my labor!
What the fuck? Yeah, I got a crowbar, motherfuckers. Oops. You didn't saw nothing. I told you elevators are for losers. Oh no, a spider pippy guy. Die, you piece of shit. Get the fuck out of this guy, you spider pippy. Yeah, that's right, get smacked, you spider pippy. So I hope you like this video, thanks for watching.
Cause you got that.